Neutral morning, Viking Nation.
Today's date is Friday, May 24th.
We're going to highlight fun things coming up.
The 8th grade formal is tonight. 8th grade cookout is on the 30th from 1 to 3, and the 8th grade promotion ceremony at Swarm Annex is on June 5th from 4 to 7 for students.
Here are flyers to remember.
EOGs and EOCs testing window starting up today.
May 28th, Math 1, I'm talking to you guys. You have your EOC. Mario wishes you the best of luck.
You guys will do great. On Wednesday, 8th graders should prepare for their science EOGs.
On Thursday, 6th and 8th graders are taking their math EOGs, but 7th graders are taking their reading EOGs.
On Friday, 6th and 8th graders take their reading EOG, but 7th is taking their math.
Here's a EOG pep talk from Principal Jordan.
All right, Vikings, so we have talked all year about Allen Middle School and our Ignite theme, which is inspiring greatness now, individually, together, and everyone. I have breaking news for Allen Middle School. Ignite has a new meaning as we get ready for testing. It is now, are you ready for it? Inspiring greatness now, individually, together, and for EOGs. Doesn't that have a ring to it? I am very proud of every scholar and the work that you have displayed so far. Always remember that only your best is good enough. Show us what your best will be on the math, ELA, and 8th grade science, EOG, and I promise you, your scores will be popping. Tastes so good. I look forward to celebrating with you all with pizza and soda 2 days in a row for our math and ELA achievement, and we will also have our ice cream party for our 8th grade science achievement. Let's go, Vikings!
Pacific Islander month to all the Asians and Pacific Islanders out there. Remember to tell your fellow Asians in your life, happy month.
Fire.
Bye, guys. Good luck. Make sure you pass the EOGs!
Why am I alto?